But, you know, we got to find humor. And really, Dave, I'm telling you, when we were both at National Speakers and we both did comedy night, and you were so blasted funny. I could not wait to get you on the show. Oh. And you were great. So you got to kind of reminisce a little bit. A lot of our folks are very, Jeannie was their go-to on Saturdays at noon. So we talked a little bit before the recording, and the show. So tell us a little bit about how you saw Jeannie first and your impressions of her.
Well, you know, I've been in this business for a very long time. I've been around NSA, much less of that time, but even before I had ever joined NSA, I knew Jeannie Robertson. Everyone knew Jeannie Robertson. And so, you know, for me, there was a little bit of a little starstruck first time that I saw her actually in person walking around. I was like, hello, Jeannie. And she really is tall. She was every time that I ever had any interaction with her, it was brief, but it was always, she was so kind, very gracious. My wife actually spoke to her at every single conference, because my wife, Susanna, she'll come with me to every conference, but she doesn't attend, doesn't register. So she hangs out at the Lazy River. And she said, there was never one in all the ones that we went to that she said, I didn't run into Jeannie at some point and had a nice conversation with her. So, you know, that just lets you know how gracious she always was and how approachable. And so, you know, when I saw her, we were at that Caesar's Palace, 2021, was it? I think.
Yeah, I think that's right.
And that was her last time to be on stage. And of course, they didn't record it, did they? I think that was done without any recording. And so if you were in the room, you had something very special to remember. And I tell you what, that she not only hadn't lost a step, she was as funny, as engaging, as masterful in that setting as I had ever seen her. And yeah. So, you know, thank God for YouTube, and we have in her DVDs and those kinds of things, because she, as you had Tony Meredith on, you can still enjoy Jeannie, and she left a real legacy of laughter. So
true.